Hey, welcome back to Fab Fun. My name's Logan, and today we're gonna be splitting wood. But first, we've got to get the hay in the animal barn. I don't know how to make that sound bigger than what it is. You'll see. Stay tuned.
Hey, you need to go in and keep the goats entertained. Let them know you gotta go in. Or at least keep them over there by you, give them some food. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like they'll eat it. That was fun. Thank you. This stuff shreds almost as much as it splits, and then it still wants to stick together. So if that's what elm is like, I don't like elm. This is the poplar log, about 18 feet long. At this end, probably about 20, 21 inches. Maybe just a little bit bigger. Size 13, right there. Guys, if you've ever sold logs before, looking at you, Ben Kennedy, how much do you think you'd get out of that log, at least where you live? It does have a few knots towards the top or towards the other end. I guess if you want to get a better look at it. There we go. Well, everybody, we do appreciate you watching. Some of the videos are going to be a little bit repetitive because we've got a lot of the same kind of work to do over and over again to get this all cleaned up, but we do appreciate everybody watching. If you like the content, give us a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll catch you next time. Have fun.